It's the Paul Korn Bull Hunting Channel.
Snake just swallowed a salamander. You can see the lump going down its body weight. It's working its way down at the body right now. Look at that, you can see the salamander squirming in it. Again, one of the coolest things I've ever seen, man. I wish I would have got better video, but that snake come out of the water. I thought it was a turtle, and it had a salamander in its mouth that it caught, or some kind of little aquatic. It looked like it was as big as the snake, and it was behind a deal, but I watched it through the binoculars, and it was like trying to eat. Or it did, it ate that salamander, completely swallowed it whole. It's pretty cool. Well, maybe now we'll get to see an antelope, huh?
That's all we need now.